Make yourself comfortable, and we should start from there. This one is very stylish. This one? No. This one? Yes. Okay. And don't blame me afterwards, okay? So, just to brush all the dust off. Don't know where you've been. It's easy to put on. I would just apply a little glue. Just like that. And see, it's not that difficult. A little bit more patience, please. Let me just do that in your hair. Spread all over. Cappuccino. Okay. It's ready, sir. And what's new? Really? Jesus. Selfie with me? Smile. To look in the mirror. Good afternoon. Make yourself comfortable and we should start from there. So you are here to get a haircut. So first of all, I want to clarify what kind of hairstyle you would like. You don't know. I can show you examples. Let me just grab my phone. Okay. The latest trend, basically. Okay, something like that. No. Like that? this one. Now. Okay. How about that? No. Okay. So, for example, this one is very stylish at the moment. Do you want that? Yeah, I can show you some more examples. This one? No? This one? This one? No? This one? Okay. Well, that is not a problem because I have hair extensions which I can apply. And then I can make any hairstyle for you, you wish, even if you don't have enough hair for this particular style. Would that make the things easier to decide? Can you decide? Yes? Okay, so the last one. This one. You like it? You can still change your mind. So you want this one. Okay. So, here's some more examples of the same hairstyle. So you made your mind up, yeah? Okay. Let me just check the state of your hair first. So sit back. Brush all the dust off. Don't know where you've been. At work, yes? Okay. How did it go? Alright. Yes. Just a general check. Have a look. So, yeah. Okay, so. Okay, so you want to look at it again, yeah? The hairstyle you've chosen, just in case you want to change your mind. It's not too late now. Yes, you can still change your mind. I'll show you again. So, was it this one? this one. Now this one. Now this one. Okay. Now this one. Now this one. This one. Now. Okay. This one. Now. Okay. Where was that picture? Okay, and this one? Okay. So this one, yeah. Okay, so you have chosen this hairstyle. Am I right? Yes. Okay. And don't blame me afterwards, okay? Well, it is pretty stylish, you think? Okay, so you have made the decision. Thank you. So for this one, I will need to apply the hair extensions for you. Yes, so that we can make this hairstyle possible. Just on the top. It's easy to put on. I will just apply a little glue. Just like that. See, it's not that difficult. Little bit more patience, please. I know it's not. Okay. So here I need to kind of like adjust and cut a little bit. Use the brush just to comb the hair out first. So this bit needs cutting. This color actually matches mine, isn't it? It's very trendy at the moment. We'll leave this one as it is, because if you want that hairstyle, then we need to leave some bits hanging. So, okay. Yeah. so we'll leave this bit at the moment. What about here? Okay. So you got a little bit left, and we can use that to make that awesome hairstyle that Boris Johnson has. Yeah, I think it's trendy. Boris Johnson can wear the style, you can show, isn't it? I know. And I promise you will have a break. And this thing takes time, especially hair, if you want to keep it all trendy. So now what I will do, I'll just give you a little hair treatment, okay? Okay. So, let me show you the other one. And the other one I've got too. So basically it's the same thing. Which one? This one? Yeah, it's the same thing, but this one, I think it's a little bit more liquidy, whereas this one is more creamy. So you want the creamy one, yeah? Okay, we'll go for the creamy. Okay. Let me just do that in your hair. Okay. One minute. Okay. So let me just massage that into your hair. It's good, isn't it? We'll wait a few minutes to absorb. Meanwhile, I can show you what you could use, because I can clearly see the state of your hair. It's not at the very best, because your scalp is a little bit too dry. So I'll just show you what I use for most of my clients, and it has helped a great deal. Okay. So it's the mask which you put after you have shampooed your hair and rinsed, and then you can apply this mask, keep it in your hair for 5 minutes, and then rinse it out properly. This should help with making your scalp more healthy and give nourishment to your hair. You can purchase this product from me after the session, okay? Yes. Yes. Okay. So I will just put that on your bill. Thank you. Okay, while we're waiting for the treatment to absorb, I can just tidy up your beard a little bit. Yes? Okay. Just a little bit on sides here. On sides here. Here, yeah? Okay, so it looks more trendy. And yes, makes it more trendy. And sorry. Okay, let me just get the beard trimmer. This is the newest trimmer on the market. It's the best one. Okay. I see. So from the sides, yeah? Okay, I'll just run the machine now. Sit still. Okay. Okay, I think it looks pretty. He's bang on. You like it? Do you? That's this okay, and this is also fine. That one, yeah, I think it's pretty good. This side a little bit, we can fix that after. Okay. now while you're waiting for the treatment, I will just make you a coffee. Would you like a coffee? Tea? A coffee? Well, I can make you cappuccino. Yes? Cappuccino? 1 minute. It's ready, sir. Here you go. Enjoy. So in a few minutes we can return to the haircut, okay? Okay, enjoy. Like being off the online for 5 minutes and then some more news are coming in. It's okay. Yeah, few more minutes. Oh. Selfie with me? Why? Where are you gonna post it? Nowhere. Just for you? Okay. Let's make a selfie. Okay. Just come here. Like that. Smile. I'll send you. Do you have a WhatsApp? Yeah? Oopsie. I think I'm losing weight. So good. Okay. So how many minutes gone? So I think the treatment is absorbed now and we can continue. Finish your haircut. Looks good. I like your beard though. Mm-hmm. little these bits, right, which we can use to put, put this up there, and then, okay, so this one there. Is just to comb, again with this. I just love this brush. Loving the sounds. Looking good. Love it. That's a good choice. Good decision. Is just to give you a little bit of glitter on your face so you look more like Boris Johnson. Okay. in the mirror. Yeah. You look good, don't you? That's a very, very good choice. Really suits you. And goes well with your suit? Yes. Yes, I can put you on a list. 3 o'clock? Next Tuesday? Yeah? You are all booked. So enjoy your haircut and have